play. Keeper, Duggan, lowers the shoulder. No sliding for this guy. First down to the 34.
Great job of making that read on Matlack. Matlack came around. Those shots downfield against Brents.
To show pressure and bring it. It's picked up. Locked it downfield to Johnston. Incomplete. Good cover. Three-man rush. Duggan flushed. Again, takes off and runs and weaves his way. That time, he did slide. A good decision. It's fourth down and two.
You rush three, you drop eight, and by the way, you got four really deep and four right about at the first down marker, so a lot of yards to pick up.
Still playing pretty quick here. 2 yards to keep this drive alive. Duggan takes off again, throws down and more. Max Duggan barreling down inside the 40. He has just said, give me the ball. I'm taking this over on the ground.
Yeah, he did it on third down. This time gets a couple good blocks on fourth down. Really just setting himself up for that down. Did not hesitate. Saw it right away. And like you said, Chris, as a guy who's led this team, he wants the ball in his hands with a chance to make a play.
Pressure again. Launches downfield. Hudson, wide open. Touchdown, TCU. Did he push off to create the space? Is this coming back?
It will. He pushed off to get to separation. That's a true freshman in Hudson pushing
pass
off.
Pass interference. Offense, number 7. 15-yard penalty. Repeat first down.
We've got Omar Daniels. We've had a lot of injuries to this secondary. Daniels is out there. One-on-one against Jordan Hudson. Doesn't have safety help. And there's the separation. And the good call there to bring it back.
So that 15-yard penalty puts them way back in their own territory in first and 25. Duggan again took a shot after letting the ball go. Pressure again. It's picked up. Duggan, though, running out of time. He's got a lot of space. He can run again. Max Duggan, first down. Tight bumps the sideline. It is finally shoved out of bounds. Max Duggan on the ground has been the story of this drive.
No doubt about it. Chris, they've been rushing three. This time they blitz. They play man-to-man. Look at the coverage. If you can get away from that blitz, there's nobody left. And that's what he does. Man-to-man coverage. Outruns the defensive line. And then down the sideline. Nobody in that secondary realized he had taken off.
Kirk, in this drive, Duggan has run for 15, 13, 19, and now 40 yards. Four explosive runs, first and goal. They're all in on this possession, by the way. Clock winding under 2 minutes. The play clock's at 3. Another run. Duggan. How does he have anything left in the tank? He barrels in the end zone within 2 of time. Effort by the quarterback in that position. He's so gassed, they should spend a timeout before the two-point conversion here.
Just incredible effort by Max Duggan, the guy who has been there for this team with his arm and his legs all year, steps up on that entire drive to set up this two-point conversion.
Did he get some air back in lungs and gain 3 yards? K-State stopped 3 out of 4 two-point conversions this year. Wide open, caught. We have a tie game. It's Jared Wiley. And Duggan could barely make it to the sideline. He's pushing away teammates to try to congratulate him.